start fighting each other. Money spent on medical comes off our bottom line.
So, how are you doing today, Dr. Sarte? Dr. Sarte. Okay, so about Michael Myers. Yes. He's been my life's obsession. Trying to see if he would ever speak, talk, say anything, but never has he said anything. A word, never. I was hoping one day that he might, but I don't know now.
Well, that's fine. Can we go see him?
Yes, yes, just follow me.
Hello, Michael. My name is Aaron Khoury. I've been following your case for years and still know very little about you.
Think about it, man.
I'd like to know more. About that night.
About those involved. You might be on paid care a little longer.
Do you ever think about them, Michael? Feel guilt about their fate? You feel it, don't you, Michael? Feel the mask.
Think alone. Think alone.
Say something, Michael. Say something. Say something.
We'll be right back. Michael Myers is a human being who killed his sister when he was 6 years old. Then he came after you. We just want to know why. We want a glimpse inside his mind.
Michael Myers murdered 5 people. And he's a human being we need to understand.
They're transferring him.
Tomorrow, 7 o'clock.
Yeah, he'll be locked away until the end of his days.
That's the idea.
Laurie, we saw him. We met with Michael. I showed him the mask. It was nothing. No response, nothing. He won't talk to anyone. Never has, but I think he might speak with you.
Get out.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hey, Mom, why don't you sit down?
No, thanks.
Here, can I just have a drink of this? No, Mom, what are you doing? Okay, Mom, I think you need to just get out right now, please.
Yes. Bye.
Should I go or,
Bye!
See you later!
I'm missing dance class for this.
Dad, look out!
Go!
Dad, look.
Lopi?
Don't shoot!
Bathroom?
South that way, around the back.
Oh.
I've had it.
I could talk. I gotta go. Who do you think you're pushing around, Calvaro?
Fucking bitch! I told you I knew Fletchy.
Julian, I'm talking about like a, you know, like a magic trick, like abracadabra.
I know you're talking about smoking weed. Don't lie to me. That's against the rules. I'm telling my mom.
Well, I'm going to tell your mom about your browser history.
You better not. If I had some other kind of babysitter, she'd be reading me a story. I wouldn't be
what
up.
What the fuck is that?
My nasty ass toenails.
Uh-huh. Go to bed.
Whatever.
Okay, now go to bed. Check on you in a little bit. If you need something, just holler for me. Bye. The kid is asleep. Come over whenever now. See you then.
You good?
I saw someone in the hallway standing outside my door.
Oh, what's up, buddy?
Those are fucked up feet watching me from the dark.
Gusts and goblins, little buddy.
Shut up, Dave. I heard him breathing, and then I saw him. He's in here. Boogeyman's in this house.
Okay, all right. Come on, I got you. Let's check it out.
See Dave first.
All right, I'll just be in the garage then.
please go check my room?
Sure.
We had a public disturbance.
Michael, stop!
Where are you?
Come on, let's go.
That does not mean I want to be with you.
I thought you were sending me signals.
Definitely no signals.
I'm so sorry, please. You cannot tell Cameron about this. I didn't feel anything either. I swear. I didn't.
You are so pathetic. I'm going home. You can figure your own shit out.
Who's there? What? Hey!
Motion sensor, dumbass.
Ah!
Happy Halloween, Mr. Elrod. I don't know, man. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to trespass on your yard and shit, man. I was just trying to take a shortcut with a really pretty girl, and I just really like her, man. And I thought that she liked me too. And you ever really liked a girl and you just couldn't have her? I'm sorry, man. I'll peace out of your hair, man. Thank you for. Hey, where'd you go, man? You're acting like really sketchy right now. What's up? I'm leaving, right?
We need to destroy this thing.
No.
No fucking way!
No.
running loose.
Screw you! Look at this idiot. Come on! God damn it.
Hey guys, how you holding up?
Guys?